Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to read the last page of the lesson, The Tale of Peter Rabbit. All of you, take page number 108 and look at the page. Peter rushed into the tool shed and jumped into a can. It would have been a beautiful thing to hide in, but it was full of water. Mr. McGregor was quite sure that Peter was somewhere in the tool shed. Was he hiding underneath a flower pot? He began to turn them over one by one. "I am going to find you and teach you a lesson," he called out. Just then Peter sneezed, "Achoo!" Mr. McGregor chased Peter, but just in time, Peter jumped out of a window. The window was too small for Mr. McGregor, and he was tired of running after Peter. He went back to his work. Peter ran and ran till he got home. He did not stop. He did not look back. When he got home, he was so tired that he flopped down upon the nice soft sand on the floor. He was safe in the rabbit hole. Peter was not very well during the evening. His mother put him to bed and gave him a dose of chamomile tea. Flousy, Mousy and Cottail had bread and milk and blackberries for supper. They had been good rabbits. Now we can look at the meanings of new words. Peter rushed into the tool shed. Peter ran into a tool shed. He jumped into a can. He jumped into a can. It would have been a beautiful thing to hide in, but it was full of water. Mr. McGregor was quite sure Peter was somewhere in the tool shed. Mr. McGregor, the farmer, was sure that Peter was somewhere in the tool shed. Was he hiding underneath a flower pot? He's asking himself. He began to turn them over one by one. He began to turn one by one flower pot. "I am going to find you and teach you a lesson," he called out. Just then Peter sneezed, "Achoo!" Mr. McGregor chased Peter, but just in time, Peter jumped out of a window. The window was too small, and Mr. McGregor was tired of running after Peter. He went back to his own work. Peter ran and ran till he got home. He did not even stop. He did not even look back till he got home. When he got home, he was so tired. He was so tired. He flopped. Flopped means he fall down with lack of energy. And in the soft sand on the floor, he was safe in the rabbit hole. Peter was not very well during the evening. He was not well in the evening. His mother gave him some tea, a dose of tea, some tea, and put him in the bed. Flousy, Mousy and Cottail had bread and milk and blackberries for supper. They had supper. They had been good rabbits. Dear students, we can read once again. Good morning. Peter rushed into the tool shed and jumped into a can. It would have been a beautiful thing to hide in, but it was full of water. Mr. McGregor was quite sure that Peter was somewhere in the tool shed. Was he hiding underneath a flower pot? He began to turn them over one by one. "I am going to find you and teach you a lesson," he called out. Just then Peter sneezed, "Achoo!" Mr. McGregor chased Peter, but just in time Peter jumped out of a window. The window was too small for Mr. McGregor, and he was tired of running after Peter. He went back to his work. Peter ran and ran till he got home. He did not stop. He did not look back. When he got home, he was so tired that he flopped down upon the nice soft sand on the floor. He was safe in the rabbit hole. Peter was not very well during the evening. His mother put him to bed and gave him a dose of chamomile tea. Flousy, Mousy and Cottail had bread and milk and blackberries for supper. They had been good rabbits. Dear students, read the lesson again and learn the lesson. Thank you.